Because the man that is living to ejaculate, he's in a predator mode. going to get a label that it's like we have to see what our issue is, because a man like that doesn't respect a woman. Yeah, he don't take it off, but if a man is having sex with you and he had the opportunity to be with you, and he's an ex, so that means he had you before other man that's provided for you can get to you. And all he's offering you is a side of penis when he can stick it in and out your man's bed, not your man's house. That man ain't got no respect for you, and he know you don't have none.